guys, you were covering some back to my Batman Arkham Asylum. Like, where last time off I cleared out Joker's men in the third place. Epic fail. Here we go.
Oh shit.
Away beast. This one while it's stunned. Beat them down. Quick. No. Boom! Oh, I hope you like the tasty floor.
Oracle, I've destroyed the Titan production facility. But Joker escaped with enough to cause us real problems.
Just when you think it can't get any worse.
They've been using a Venom plant hybrid to create the Titan strain. The plant's the key. And there's only one person on Arkham Island who can help us.
And what makes you think Poison Ivy will help you?
If her plants are at risk, she'll listen. I have a sample of her pheromone signature on record. She'll be somewhere in the gardens. I'll track her down.
So you keep Poison Ivy's shit on the record, but you don't... For Harley Quinn.
I'm going to need something to get over this ravine.
That's pretty clever there, Batman. Fuck being discreet.
Joker was busy while I fought his monsters. He'll pay for this.
I don't know what you were expecting, Batman.
We found him, very thanks to you. The poor man could have died.
So?
He has a wife, a child.
As do the plants he travels underfoot. The spores are
destroyed, actually. Oh, no. Stay.
You people ignore what is happening in front of your eyes.
I refuse to put the welfare of plants before the welfare of people.
And that's why
Before I forget to talk about it, because, oh man, I would. I want to quickly apologize for last week. Now, as you guys know, I was off for a while for my Easter break from college, and I was doing the uploads all willy-nilly, and I got sick. Now, I'm not one to make excuses, and I'm not gonna try eat just because I was sick. I shouldn't have made the mistake that I did, but I did, and I'm not gonna make an excuse. I'm gonna come out and say I made a mistake. I'm sorry. I can't go back in time and fix it. If I could, I'd be the most popular man on the planet, because if I could go back in time and fix things, go back and fix just about every problem that's wrong with the world, and people would adore me, because of course they would.
You've been in the dark too long.
But I can't make it up to by going back in time and uploading on the days I forgot to upload. Simple as that. I forgot to do the uploads. I had the videos done.
Go back to yourself, or I'll be after you.
Now, what I could do is do double uploads. Now, this would take a lot of time.
I need to find a way into Killer Croc's lair. It's somewhere.
So, in the comment section below, I want you guys to tell me if you want double uploads. Because if you don't want double uploads, I think you do. You want. I almost feel like you deserve double uploads. Like, the only days I won't double upload is Tuesday and Thursday. And hear me out, there's a good reason behind not double uploading on those. Is because I already double upload those career mode videos. And if I do double uploads of them, there'd be just way too much career mode content on my channel. And there's gonna be more career mode content on my channel once I've finished the Batman games and finished the Assassin's Creed games. Once I finish those games, I'm becoming a full career mode, full FIFA channel. I'll play the odd game here and there, but it will mostly be career mode, so sorry about that if you're not a big FIFA guy. I will be still doing I will still be doing. I want you guys to think I'm neglecting doing new things, but it's just FIFA career modes. I can make them run, I can make them work, I can keep doing them. Whereas I could keep playing the same games over and over again, but I just don't have a big variety of games that I did have a big variety of games that I wanted to play, but for some reason that I do not want to play those games anymore, or I have played those games, and it just, I just didn't like playing those games. Like, as you guys know, I didn't finish God of War 1, because I couldn't get past that spiky bit. I'm still trying, if I do get past that bit with the spikes, that will return. God of War will return. So, I do want to bring the God of War her stuff back. I want to bring the Metal Gear Solid back. I don't know if they'll come back. I'm hopeful that I'll do those again at some point, and I'll actually finish them this time. Because I really like those games. But it pretty much is a lost cause for games like...
What's he doing?
It's a lost cause for games like Mass Effect. Well, I'm... Like, if for some reason you want to see another Mass Effect 1 playthrough, I'm fine with doing another Mass Effect 1 playthrough. Maybe you want to see a full Paragon playthrough, I'm fully capable and fully okay with doing that. But I will not play Mass Effect 2 again. I did not like the game. It pissed me the fuck off, and I could not get into it. I just didn't like it. It was just not my kind of game, and I know what happens in Mass Effect 3, and apparently the ending doesn't fucking matter either way. It's a fucking bad ending. I've made friends who play Mass Effect 3 when it first came out. They tell me, just don't bother. The ending makes the whole game feel worse. And considering how much I hate 2, I would not be able to stand 3. I don't think I'd be able to stand 3. So, apologies about that. Like I said, if you want to see like a full Paragon playthrough of 1, because of course I did that on Renegade, or if you want me to do full Renegade, because I didn't do full Renegade, because obviously that would mean I wouldn't be able to do the sexy times with any of the... shipments. At least I don't think it. With a full 100%, with being an absolute dick to everyone. Maybe you can. There probably is a way. Maybe with Ashley, because she's a big space racist.
Come on, where are you?
You could.
God, the hell with this.
Be like, fuck those alien foreigners. And she'd be like, yeah, fuck those alien foreigners. It's just, like I said, if that's something you'd like, let me know. But to be honest, it's probably for the best that in future this channel becomes a one game channel, because then it can cater to a certain audience, like the FIFA community. And like I said, I will still be playing the new game here and there. I'm not gonna set up a second channel, because I'm not one of those big YouTubers who feels there's a need. I'd fully be happy with putting all my stuff on one channel. If it seems out of place, so be it. That's okay with me. No problems with that. It's not like this channel is gonna be. It's not like when I finish these games, I'm gonna delete the playthroughs, because if I did that, then there would be no point in doing them in the first place.
Oh, gotta say, the results are a little different. Shall I give her another? I think she wants it.
I took her wall,
so... that's something to look forward to. Obviously, doing more doing, one sec. If I do more career mode on this channel, then obviously that means, I find that my career mode videos are some of my more popular videos. Probably because, you know, I'm a big football fan, and I get very passionate about football. Not that I don't get passionate about any game that I play. It does really, does get to me a bit that I haven't finished certain games. But there is actually nothing that I can do with some of them. Like,
that pod appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to attack.
This has been the case before. Unfortunately, this is probably always going to be the case for me. There's probably always going to be that, you know, that's like the one game that I can't beat for some reason. Like, I guess everyone has one. There's an expression that everyone gets one. In my case, you would say it's more like everyone has one thing that, no matter what, no matter how hard they try, they just never be able to be it. And I mean, maybe there's like, I don't know, like I said, I've been trying, but it hasn't, like, given me the option. Like, in some, like, if God of War had been made modern day, maybe there'd be an option to, like, skip past the, scene with the spikes. But, that's not the case, unfortunately. Metal Gear Solid, it's a stupid reason that I've gotten stuck, is that I cannot see what the hell I'm doing. The screen is too dark. I've turned up my brightness, so I don't know how to fix that. I've turned up my brightness, and it's still, that's not working. So, I'm like, okay, that's not right. So, I mean, like, this is, like, you think of any game would challenge, would be super dark and dull, it would be Batman. You know, I mean, he is known as the Dark Knight, but for God's sake, it's not the case. This game has never given me a lighting problem, even in Detective Vision, I can still see what I'm doing. And I often wish that PS1, you know, Metal Gear Solid 1 game Snake had that. I know in the new game he has it because of a new eye. I think that became a thing in Metal Gear Solid 4. I've only played 1, 2, and 3. So, I'm just going on things I've heard. I know he gets, like, a new eye after his thing. I'm thinking of... No, wait. No, it's the same guy. Snake from Metal Gear Solid 1 is...
Just drop meat down there every day or so.
No.
You won't get in without the warden's permission.
Yeah, it is. No, it's the one from Metal... No. Wait a minute. Huh? Metal Gear Solid. You want, it's probably, you're probably old. Like, if there's any Metal Gear Solid fans in the, comments, they're probably all just screaming the answer at me. They're like, ah! It's so simple to understand, you're so stupid. And, yes, I am. I won't admit that I'm not, because sometimes an answer could be looking me right in the face and I can't get the right words, as it were, for what I'm trying to say. Like, there are bigger fans of the Metal Gear Solid franchise than I, who you'd probably be better off asking about the lore of Metal Gear Solid. And while I'd love to play 2 and 3 again, I want to finish the PS1 game first. Because it technically is the sequel. You know, it happens after Metal Gear Solid. It happens after. It happens after Metal Gear Solid 3. So, no, why the hell not? Ow. See, I see these guys here. I know where I'm supposed to go. I was going the wrong way. I was trying to get in the way I came out earlier, but no, you really didn't. But thanks for trying.
Oh!
Is the concussion worth it? I hope so. Oh, this guy will never pleasure himself again. That's too bad. Oh, and there will this guy. Yeah, nice try. Oh! Yeah, nice try.
Into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
So that's psycho, now the guy knows where I am. Brilliant, thanks you. Tit. Are you serious? Like, do I have a GPS on me or some shit? How the hell do the psychos keep finding me? Yep, nice try. No. He's been fooled. Thinking I'm gone. Boom! You should have kept your eyes over here, friend. Oh, and you missed your chance. I don't know if it's possible to suffer fall damage in this game, considering I have my my cape. So even if he had shot me, I would have only taken slight damage. Which, then again, he'd probably be instantly shooting at me while I was at the old floor down there. So that would have been bad.
Seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plans are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
know why it keeps loading. Like, I've never had this problem before.
Finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Oh, for Batman's conscience, that guy isn't dead.
In or out. You sure about that?
Crap, he is. I like how it's telling me it's unknown, even though I know they said his name was Razor.
Joker's nearly done. Then we can all get that freak out of here.
Get off the gargoyle in time. It didn't take that much help though.
Oh god, I found someone over here! Wake up! Do you hear me? Wake up! What are we gonna do? He's gonna find him, or we're next, you hear me? Leave him here. Run out and find that man! Hold up! I'm coming with you!
Just,
I told you to stop the bat!
Damn it!
He ain't sneaking past me.
They can't get up here, so they'll go to us.
God, found someone over here. Wake up, do you hear me? Wake up. Anyone got a way out of this? We gotta find him or we're next. You hear me? Batman, can you hear me? Show yourself!
Bold. I'm going for bold. Boom, got him! Don't stand under breakable glass, dumbass. When he wakes up, he'll learn.
Man down!
And you are the only person left, so I don't know who you're calling to. Yes! Oh. He shot me up good, but not good enough. Yeah, that was pretty easy. I think for any future stealth scenes, I'm gonna need the exploding sonic battering. Although that might be the last one. Now that's a funny position you're in front. This guy has his head right. That can't be healthy. It's a good thing there's, when they're not, well, some of them are, like, dead, probably dead, yeah. There's, well, some of the doctors are still alive, so. And, I will, leave it there, because half an hour is up. So in this, so I will continue my search for, Killer Croc's cell, because Batman is brilliant and he's going looking for someone who could easily rip him limb from limb because, you know, reasons. Who am I to question? So, yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to tune in because it's. I'm saying it right now, I will do a double upload of everything next week to make up for missing the days that I missed this week. And hey, why not? I'll throw in a double upload of Batman Arkham Asylum next Friday as well. Why not? So thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did, subscribe for those double uploads next week and, you know, the rest of this weekend's videos because, you know, gotta make those videos. Those, because, yeah, no. But yeah, thanks for watching. I'm George. It's, yeah, until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.